Your connection is not private. Review, prevent hacking attacks. Your connection is not private, Google Chrome. The connection is untrusted, Firefox. There are many reasons that make this error appear, such as wrong date and time on your device. Unknown SSL certificate. Expired SSL certificate. Or, the connect between your computer and server isn't secured. Tutorial shows you, demonstration of the most dangerous reason, which can be used by hackers, to steal your passwords, credit cards, etc. That looks like my network. Router from internet service provider. Access point. And three computers. Windows 7 with wired connection, Windows 8 with Wi-Fi connection, and Windows Server 2008 with admin privileges. I mean, he has an access to my routers. Okay, let's see what he can do in my network. First, let's check TCP/IP configurations. Here is DHCP server IP address. This is an access point. So, all devices in my network automatically gets TCP/IP configurations from access point. Same configuration in Windows 8. Windows Server 2008 is assigned a static IP address and works as DHCP, DNS, and web server. It is a web server homepage. My goal is to set DNS IP address from this server to all devices in my network. Okay, let's disable DHCP server on access point and enable it on server 2008. Now, let's renew IP addresses. As you see, now I get a configuration from the server 2008. Test for Windows 8. Okay, now I can control all DNS traffic using Server 2008. For example, I can redirect any website to my web page. Okay, now let's test how it works. As you see, Facebook has been successfully redirected to my server. Okay. Now let's try with web browser. The web browser blocks connection, an error appeared. Your connection is not private. Attackers might be trying to steal your information from Facebook. And it's true, because we already know that this is not a real Facebook. But skilled hacker can easily overcome browser security, and you can lose the personal information. Tips and recommendations to prevent hacking attacks. Keep your web browser up to date. Assign a static IP address on your device. If you want to really protect your network, watch this videos. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.